This is an older home. It's made of smaller logs. And it's probably an 1800's home. The addition has the smaller logs, but the original, the main house, is the bigger logs. And I'm gonna try to go over falling through. Previously, we've had other visitors here. Little stream in the back, eh?
Okay, there's a chimney here, so where was that going? Where was that hooked up? Here it is.
There's a basement?
Yeah. Okay. Look at the stream.
Yeah. And we're gonna stop right here and see if we can video the basement. Very tiny home, but very, very cute from the outside. This is the addition. down to the basement part of it.
This is still a solid fucking cabin. Had a furnace in there.
Was this a basement or for animals?
No, it's a basement. Well, it's
you can't
usable.
You can't stand in it.
What?
You can't. You couldn't
no.
stand in it. So it's like a crawl space. Look at the big log holding it up.
Yeah. This is amazing.
It had a furnace. I wonder why they abandoned it. Or they just let it go and people vandalize it. What a shame, eh? It should be preserved as part of history in this town. Yeah. Or it will be. And here I'm gonna end this video. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again soon. Take care and God bless.